Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at M&T Bank Stadium, where the Ravens are honoring the 2014 nominees for the McCormick Unsung Hero Award, and representing the Digital Harbor Rams, Wayne Smith Jr. And Wayne, what was going through your mind when the coaches told you that you were going to be the school's nominee for this prestigious award?
I was excited, nervous a little bit. Since this is my first year there, I was just thankful that he chose me and everybody.
I mean, why do you think? And, you know, I know the award is about selflessness and you know, sacrifice, but, you know, let's kind of give yourself a little bit of shine here. Why do you think the coaches nominated you?
Well, I played center when I first played forward, but center fell off, so I took his spot. And I guess I have a good GPA. So that's probably the main thing.
Well, just talk about, hey, being down here at M&T Bank Stadium. We are here in the Ravens locker room. Man, just talk about this experience.
It was amazing to know such great players play down here, and I'm here where they do, where they be at for the beginning of the games. And we got to go out into the field. Real exciting meeting all the new children and everything.
Well, what would it mean to you if you're are announced as the winner next month in Hunt Valley, when the male winner and the female winner are announced? I mean, $36,000 scholarship.
It's been awesome. You know, I ain't got to worry about college expenses. You know, you get to go to a good college and everything, and not have to put too much pressure on my parents.
Right. Yeah. Now, have you decided on what college you or university want to attend?
No, not yet. Most likely it'd be Cotton, though.
Okay. Be an Eagle. Go from a Ram to an Eagle, huh? Well, Wayne Smith Jr. is the representative for Digital Harbor for the 74th annual McCormick Unsung Hero Award. The ceremony is next month in Hunt Valley, but we are here this evening at M&T Bank Stadium as the Baltimore Ravens, as they've done the last few years, are honoring this year's nominees. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.